Alright, so I think I have more or less, you know, set out to do what I want to do in this town. So, oh, wait, this guy will take me back. Sure. So I think I just go back to my castle now. Well, I have nowhere else to go from here, so that must be it. Yeah, okay, just like that. Can I, change the screen size? Oh. I know I can reset if I press F12, but I'm not doing that. I guess I can't. Just trying to find a way that I can, have a bigger view of this. You know what, that's fine. I think I'll do this. Alright, so I hope this doesn't mean I'm gonna have another war scene. I probably will. Going to cost us. Okay. Just Jovian American best? There is a fruit fly. It's constantly flying around my monitor right now. God, I want to kill it. A few hundred to the other side. I've always been so bored of, like, the cutscenes in this game where they spend, like, 5 to 10 minutes talking about a war strategy or, like, a battle strategy. It's like, oh my god. Okay. I'm kind of worried about this. Oh? No. I'm gonna save first. On a different file, because I'm kind of worried about this. Oh, I just noticed I don't have my full screen. Because part of it's off my screen. Oh, geez. How long was it like that for? I don't know. You know what? I'll just minimize OBS and just focus on playing. On my little small window. Alright. So, let's see what this is. I suspect I won't enjoy it. Yes, I guess. Okay. Job in. Eerie? Oh, God. Okay. That was weird. Oh, crap. It is. He looks like a dork. Huh? My most hated part of this game. It's just not fun. I noticed that didn't get to like set up my army at all either. That kind of bites. So, do I have to go for the leader or what? Oh god. I think I outnumber them on this side, but I know what this game's like. Jeez. Those guys are all gonna move back. Great. Oh my god, these controls! There we go. Alright. Oh, they're still moving. Only slightly. Wow, they barely even did a thing. Oh, here we go. There's some action. Take this guy out. Okay, I do have an archer. Nice. Oh. Alright. Oh. that. I don't know what that is. Alright. Oh, you can't kill that? Come on. Alright. What's that mage doing? Wow, they're not being very aggressive on the other side, are they? And ah, crap. Alright, what do we got here? Alright. Alright, there we go! Are they finally trying? Oh, here he moved. Oh my god! Alright. That's how it's gonna be, is it? I'll have to do some damage to him. 15, wow. Come get some, buddy. Oh my god, they're so slow, though. My turn again. Come within range of me. Come on. Come on! Who is this now? Alright. Well, there you go. Okay, you're almost dead, so you get back. try the drum a little bit closer to me, actually. Come here. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, look at this guy trying to run away or something. Coming for you. Oh, a miss, really? Not cool, game. He's running away? You wimp! Get back here! Well, I could probably shoot him down with my archers, but they would probably die. He hits very hard, apparently. Still running. Okay. Oh my god, this is... Alright, let's see what happens if I do that. The archer's the one that can get close to him, so it's kind of irritating right now. Will that provoke him into, like... Yeah, approaching. And that happens! Great. Ugh, I had a feeling that would happen. Ow. Huh. You gotta be shitting me. Okay. Wow. He is stupidly powerful. Oh my god. Okay, that was kind of irritating at the end because he just kept running. And I don't know why, because he was so strong. Of course. Fuck you, Exit Fate. It's been a while since I've heard this music. So, what about, the sense of impending doom that Jovian sensed? Is this related to it? There's something in the forest! That's what? Okay. Change party. Oh. These two guys. That's who I thought it would be. Blessed. Not human. Ascended. Okay. Enough banter, can I just kill you? Alright. Inspiration? Desperation. Okay! So holy and unholy. Oh! Ow. Okay. 589? Are you kidding me? And they're attacking again next. I can't possibly heal Jovian or bad stuff enough with Rock. It's impossible. I guess I'll just hope for the best. 614? Is this game kidding me? Oh my... I can't keep up with this damage. I'm just gonna see if I have to win this. What happens if I just... 5,000! Okay. I'm supposed to lose, aren't I? Yeah. Probably not. God, I was like, is this actually a winnable... A fight I'm supposed to win? I was just dumbfounded for a minute there until I realized what was going on. Because this game has pulled that crap on me before. Fights I'm supposed to win that just come out of nowhere and I get destroyed. Who was that? Oh, Brunhild. What? She doesn't even know? Well then. Oh boy. Attacking the capital right away. Oh, that's all we have to do is just take the capital and we're done? That's the next step? Huh. Okay. There better be a save point in here. Oh, good. Battle plan, number 8, whatever. So, for Brahma. Okay, alright, I'm gonna stop here. Because I feel like I'm gonna go into another battle scene, like, right away, and I don't want to do that right now. I don't. So, I'm gonna stop here. I'll pick this up again soon. I'll see you later.